A very long time ago, there was an island in the South China Sea. It was known as Phoenix Island. The capital of the island was a magnificent place called Golden City. The emperor of the city was aided by his three loyal generals. They were Che Chan, Ma Xiankun, and Pao Ting. They combined their talents to establish a new form of kung fu, Sun Chai. Even the most fearsome bandits were scared to cause trouble on Phoenix Island. The citizens lived their lives in peace. But one day,
well, master, now I have the dragon stick. You will soon rule Golden City. You'll be the new master of Phoenix Island. Chai is finished. We can attack the city.
Give the order. Attack the Golden City.
Attack!
gates. Two more have fallen. Huh? You go to the palace without stopping, or else we'll all be beaten. What's that? You will stay? Forget me. You go quickly. Huh? Yes. Go quickly. Quickly.
Kill her! Father! Father! It's terrible. The poor child.
I heard her.
Why not save her?
Uncle!
Princess, don't be afraid. We're safe. Where's Chipan Mountain?
This is Chipan Hill.
Please, do me a favor. Take the child. To Xiang Xiaoqian.
Uncle.
I am Xiang Xiaoqian.
Listen carefully. You must find that child at all costs. Get on with it.
Yes, sir.
Quickly.
Listen. She's a princess of the Golden City. You must look after her.
Uncle.
Don't go.
Master, they're chasing us.
How dare they do that? They will not be able to get through this fog. No one will be able to enter the mountain for the next 19 years.
Master, the princess will be fully grown in 19 years.
I'm certain I can beat you.
You have proved that you fight well. Now you can join us.
Thank you.
Tell me something. Why do you tie these knots each year at this time? For the past 19 years? Huh?
I tie them. For you. Only you can untie these knots.
Oh, good. Then I'll untie them.
His Majesty!
Oh, hi, Mother.
Your Majesty.
Get up. Where's my daughter?
Here I am, Father. Come on. How?
Your kung fu is pretty good. Come on, sit down and have a drink with me.
Your Majesty, I don't think I'll stay for that drink.
All right, then, if you don't want to give me face.
I think I'll go for a walk while the weather's still dry. Majesty?
Hey, take some guards.
No need. Mother, I'm going.
Steam
buns. Get your buns here. Steam buns. Finest steam buns. Come on then, get your steam buns here. Hey, what are you doing? Money.
Huh? What's that? I don't have to pay?
Now you must buy it. Oh, my God. Huh? In my steam buns. Oh.
Sorry, I must go now.
Wait, you must pay me 100 taels.
Really? Come to my house.
Not 100 taels, but 1 tael.
Oh.
My friend, 1 tael. All right?
Yes, thank you. Thanks. Thanks.
Sorry. I came late.
Oh, it's all right. Now tell me, where shall we go for a walk? Where shall we go then?
I cannot go. I'm on duty.
Huh. You bastard. You're only able to make trouble and not business. You've no regrets. I must capture and punish you.
That sounds fair to me. But then, can you catch me?
Attack! Turn!
To you. Let's go over there.
What's wrong with here? Thanks.
Princess, why do you let him off?
And when will you ever learn to forgive and forget all the past?
You were the princess of Golden City. General Ma brought you here 19 years ago. He was killed after you safely arrived. General Black oppresses the people. He pleasures himself all day at their expense. He doesn't care for the people. General Black's kung fu is very good. You alone could never beat him.
Well?
Only Generals Chima and Pao could beat him.
Where are they?
They're already dead.
They have descendants. Let's find Ma Chan Chen immediately.
But Master! She's the black girl.
The black girl?
So she is. Aping, come here.
Master!
Enter the palace invisibly and give this to Yen Qi.
Yes.
It has been exactly 19 years since the fog sealed off the mountain. It is time it was lifted.
You may leave.
Yes. Right.
That old Taoist has lifted the fog today. The time is up.
Have you seen anything suspicious?
No.
Good. Then we're safe. What time is it?
Noon. Emperor, I must meditate.
All right. Then I must go. Goodbye.
I'll get you more friends.
Okay. Oh, my little sweetheart. I'm dreaming.
He's faint.
Why not then? I am drunk.
You? Who are you? What are you doing here?
I am upping from Chiba Mountain.
That will be all. You may go now.
Yes.
Get up. Empress, don't be afraid. My master is Qing Chao Qian. He asked me to deliver this letter to you. Here, it's for you. Here. I waited for this day for 19 years. Now it's arrived.
What did he say, Empress?
He asked me to tell Black Girl the truth. And he wants her to find both Che and Pao's descendants. And when she's done that, she must go to Chi Pan Mountain.
But where is she?
His Majesty!
I will find her. Don't you worry. Hide yourself.
Calm down. I know how to hide myself.
General, to quickly arrest all teenage girls. Don't let one of them go.
Sir.
No fish will slip through my net.
He is not your father. He's your enemy.
No, no, I don't believe you. You're just lying to me. You're lying.
Do you remember
the 90 knots that I tied for you. I wanted you to know the hatred of being conquered. Will you believe me?
But I...
Your own mother. She was killed by these bandits 19 years ago. I saved you in the confusion. On your body is a sky horse. It will remind you that you are a descendant of one of the three generals. When you find others with similar marks in their bodies, they are also descendants of them.
Mother!
Check the town. Now get going. Come on, don't stand there gaping. Go check anyone with skirts.
Sir!
Please.
General, what do you think you're doing? You're disturbing the peace.
I am responsible. You shut up. Hey, I said only teenage girls. Go on! Quickly, get up!
There she is! Get up, you're the princess! I will get her.
Sir!
Captain Quan Shan Yu.
Who are you?
I'm Shan Yu.
The day is here already. Princess!
Get up!
Princess, I'll cover you. You go.
No. You shouldn't expose yourself yet.
Get up! Stop!
After her quickly!
Sorry, I...
Get up!
Why the hell are you chasing me? It's obviously the man.
Princess, I'm totally confused. I can't tell whether it's a man or a woman.
Well?
Yes, yes.
Hey, which way did she go?
She went that way.
Oh. The Xiaoyu is the princess.
Princess, you know no more. I'm sorry. Princess, I'm going.
Quan Shan Yu, if I'm not mistaken, you're Che Chan's son. Am I right?
Will you kill me?
I won't. On my back,
There's a mark.
Dad, dinner. Sorry, Father. It's not much.
Son, you're very good to care. Anyone home? Go and see who is that.
Right.
Is your father called Pouting?
Don't bother me now. I was just eating.
Take off your clothes. I want to see your behind.
Huh? You want me to show you my backside?
I have to know whether you are one of us. Take me to Pau.
My father's ill. Why not go before you die?
Please, will you tell him? We have found the princess. Tell him that Chechan's only boy has been to visit him. Tasheng! Come here.
Father! Sit down here.
Sit down. I've something to tell you. Listen carefully.
Come on, come on! I'm sorry, Captain. But we've been ordered to kill you.
I have expected this all along.
Kung Fu.
Yeah.
sure his feet don't touch the ground.
Sir!
I'll ask His Majesty when we can kill him.
Let him go.
Princess, you can't let him go.
Hey, I don't want to let him go. I want to kill him.
You can't kill him. He hasn't been questioned.
Oh. Hey! How can I escape with this thing on me?
Stop laughing! Catch him!
Bye!
Huh? No! He's escaped again!
I am Saturn. And she is the princess.
You must kill her. And then we will be protected.
You fool! If you kill me, then I will rest in the knowledge that you will die.
Bibra! The man we captured has escaped.
We must get rid of her. Take her out and kill her.
Zah!
Great. Emperor. We cannot kill her yet.
And why is that?
You must have a better plan.
Emperor. We must keep her here to get the others. When they come, we will kill them off.
Good.
But what happens if she escapes? Then we will gain nothing.
Emperor, there is no need to worry, for I can put her in a place where no one can escape from unless they are dead.
Killed in there. But how's that? Look. That's melted by now. I don't think that anyone's ever gotten out of here alive.
What? No one's escaped?
Never. Unless they are led by the magician. But I know someone who can come and go just as they want.
Just as they want? Who is that?
Me, Ma Chan Chen, the little black girl.
Miss Ma.
Princess,
please.
We'll leave. Come.
You may leave.
Please, you have suffered enough. for our kingdom. For the good of such a noble cause. I am not afraid. He will be coming soon. Go to Chipan Mountain.
Yes.
Ma, when I have gone, he will ask some questions. What shall we do about it? Hey, I have an idea. Why don't I take your place in disguise?
Good idea. We'll change there.
Right.
I don't believe that she would betray me, but no one except her can get out of there alive.
Miss Ma, better get going. And you? You be careful. We'd be all right staying here. Miss Ma, quick.
Goodbye, Mother. And Princess.
Bye.
Help! The black girl's been captured! Help! The black girl's been captured!
Hey! Hey!
Attack! Well, where's the black girl?
She was captured by them.
Disposition and talent for kung fu. Only you can learn the way to defeat the Emperor of the Golden City.
It smells good.
Hey, give it here. Why didn't you give it to me?
Stop arguing. The princess is waiting for us. Let's be quick.
All right.
I'm sorry.
Get her!
Hey, come along!
Hey, what's going on?
It's a chess battle.
Form three, move forward one.
Chess, eh? Well, all right. Checkmate. Five moves.
Grasshopper jumping. Snake fish of the sea. Dragonfly over the water. Palm 5. Forward one place. Go forward! Night to roof. Get away. You old fool. You wait, huh?
Grandpa!
I have come to destroy the magician's mirror.
His mirror? We can steal it!
Right, we'll all go.
Can't. It's too heavy. We can destroy it with this. All you do is put it opposite the magician's mirror, and it will explode within 1 hour.
Get to that mirror. Quan Chan, please let me do it. You won't regret it.
I can do it. Invisibly.
All right. You go alone.
Right.
Wait. Be careful.
All right. I will. Out of my way. Stand back. Sorry.
Take him to prison.
Sir! Come.
Princess, you and Miss Ma are very alike.
Eh? But I am Ma Chan Chen. The princess?
Oh, dear. She must be in danger.
Huh?
Damn. If she's hurt, I'll...
What?
I can't find Ta Sheng either.
I'll return. Back to the palace. To see if they're there.
You can't go. Not alone. Let us both go together.
No.
What then?
Well, if I'm in danger, I'll break some china.
Good. I will come when I hear that.
Then it's settled.
Good.
Tell me who you are. My dear, nothing could happen to her. Her kung fu is excellent. Don't cry. Come on. You're being stupid.
Thank you.
Get going. Quickly, get going.
They tortured her. I'm sorry, Princess. Come quickly.
Get him!
Away, but you cannot take them away. Kill them.
Sir.
Wait. Please, Emperor, I have a plan.
What is it?
Thank you.
No, don't thank us. We arrived late, and you were tortured.
Too kind. It was nothing. Poor Phoenix. I would die.
Princess!
Princess, get some rest. You'll feel much better once Mr. Hung returns with the herbs.
Try you. Lie down.
Go.
I'm worried. Mr. Hung has been too long.
I'll search.
And me?
We had better wait a while. Wait until tomorrow.
Right.
you going? Mother, Mr. Hong's being kept in jail. I will release him.
You must be very careful. I think they suspect you.
Mom, don't worry. Mr. Hong, get up. Please try.
Oh, where's Ma? Where's Ma?
We better be quick.
Princesses!
Get on my back. Wait. You must both be very careful. This place is a volcano.
That's good. This is the place for revenge.
We cannot. It may blow up.
If we can't fight, then we are beaten.
Nisma!
Ahem, Princess!
What's wrong?
We can't pass.
Eh? But Master told us that if we threw the old magician's stick into the fire at about noon, then it may blow up. I'm sure of it.
You're right. Let's go.
Yeah.
Hey, the stick is inside that room. You get it.
Yeah.
Come on.
First me.
Hey, don't argue. Quick. Right.
Haven't I treated you well? Over the past 19 years?
I can never forget the feeling of being conquered.
Hey! 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 H Ah! After such a tyrannical rule, the Golden City finally returned to tranquil peace under the leadership of the righteous. Phoenix Island was once more as it had been a generation before.